Hi everyone, and welcome back to Tip Tuesday. I'm your host Frank, and today I'm going to show you how to disable spell check on student Chromebooks using Google Admin Console. Although Chromebooks are awesome for education, some of the things that they do to make our lives easier can make it a lot more difficult for teachers to handle assessments and tests. In an upcoming Tip Tuesday, we'll show you how to create a super lockdown OU just for testing. But today, we want to show you a quick way to make assessing student spelling easier by disabling spell check. Dun, dun, dun. Although individual students and other Chromebook users have long been able to enable or disable spell check at will, Google Apps for Education administrators can also disable spell check for an entire school or just for one OU. This way, teachers can be sure that words written by students reflect their own knowledge instead of their ability to use spell check. Okay, admins, let's get started. First, go to admin.google.com and log in using your administrator level credentials. Next, click on Device Management. From the Device Management screen, click on Chrome Management. Now, click on User Settings. From the option panel on the left of the screen, select which OU you want to disable spell check for. If you want to disable spell check for your entire school, then you can skip this step. Scroll down to the User Experience section. Under the Spell Check Service heading, select Disable the Spell Checking Web Service option. At the bottom of the screen, click Save. And that's it. Okay, everybody, that wraps up this edition of Tip Tuesday. Be sure to click on subscribe above to get a brand new tip every single Tuesday. You can also click here to read GoGuardian's blog post on disabling spell check in Google Admin Console. Before we let you go, though, what tips do you have for creating an ideal test OU? Are there any services that you always disable or extensions that you find useful? Be sure to let us know in the comments below. I'm Frank. I'll see you next time.